I want to make one more note before finishing with this lesson. Remember how I said before that we can write this as mu sub q minus mu sub a equals 0 for the hypothesis test? And likewise for the alternative hypothesis, we can say that the difference between them is not equal to 0. Instead of writing this as a difference, we can just write mu sub d, which means the difference between these two population means. The null assumes that this difference will be 0, and the alternative assumes that they'll not be 0. Then instead of the numerator we had before, we'll have the difference between the sample means and then subtract 0. We're testing to see if this difference between the sample means is significantly different from 0. However, we could see if this difference between the sample means is significantly different from any value, not just 0. Maybe we want to test if the difference between sample means is 6. Usually, though, we're looking to see if the difference is different from 0. You'll get more practice with this notation in the problem sets. Great job!